Hardy told me earlier that he's not impressed with Elias's music because he himself, in a past vessel, has died.
Ooh, dropping the elbow. Really? Elbows right. For days.
Do you even know who Beethoven is?
Rock bottom him.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
Elias almost had a near fall.
Who's that Saint Bernard?
Composer.
Oh, twist of fate. I heard him say it. Oh, we're about to delete. Where is he?
The eater of worlds.
Where you at?
Who's had issues with Matt Hardy.
Yo, they worked well together in the Royal Rumble for like a hot Ray second, Wyatt, you know? Oh, it's a distraction and the big boot by Elias. Elias, no. With the cover. One, two. Elias picks up the win with the distraction. I don't know Bray Wyatt is, but he turned the lights off and he ain't there. No one home. Even champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button for live commentaries on the Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown.
Was not that costly.
You're absolutely right, Coach. It was that momentary hesitation. Matt Hardy took his eye off.
Yeah, well, thanks to Bray Wyatt and the Lovins.
And will walk his way into the Elimination Chamber.
Hey, we're one step away from WWE.
Caught him with the boot. Right into the ropes, and then finish them off.
Have you been sitting on that one all day?
Brother Nero, where are you?
Oh yeah.
Brother Nero. Oh, there you are. Yo, is something funny? Did I miss out on the funnies? We must have missed out on the funnies.